Ini ang Tinambak Community TV Channel. Pagsirbi sa Lambang Tinambakan.
Our candidate number one is Noemi Corpus. Her greatest achievement in life is when she became the major leader in her school. Her parents proud, and she wanted to develop her self-confidence and show her talent. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, our candidate number one is Noemi Corpus. Our candidate number two is Angelica Mae Alves. Her talent is dancing, singing, and acting. She joined this pageant because she wanted to boost her confidence and also to show her talent. Once again, our candidate number two is Angelica Mae Alves. Our candidate number three is Rose Ann Cooper. Her greatest achievement in life is when she graduated from Valley Victoria. She is 17 years of age, all the way from Magsaysay, Tinambak, Pamarini Sula. Once again, that is our candidate number three, Rose Ann Cooper. And on stage, we have our candidate number four. She is Marjorie Rosanes, 17 years of age, and all the way from Santa Cruz, Tinambak, Pamarini Sula. She believes that the greatest achievement is when she bravely faced the problems that the people says that she can't pass through. Our candidate number four is Marjorie Rosanes. Candidate number five is Mae Benigno. A 16-year-old student from Santa Cruz de Tumbaca. Talent is the born world in the hip-hop dancing. She believes that her greatest achievement right now is when she became a major leader and when she competed for their school. She is also a talented dancer and an honor student. Once again, that is our candidate number five. Looking glamorous, we have on stage our candidate number six, Erica Justine Ordas. Her talent is writing poems. And her achievements in life is being able to join in different pageants and try again despite failing to bring home some ground. That is the attitude. Once again, our candidate number six, Erica Justine Orr. Let's show some love on our candidate number seven, Chrisanne de la Trinidad. She is a 7-year-old scholar from Barangay Manta, Tinambak. And she wanted to become a flight attendant someday. She also joins this pageant because she wanted to represent her school and showcase her talents and skills. Once again, our candidate number seven, number eight, we have Michelle De Vergara. 17-year-old student all the way from Sugod, Tinambak. Thank you. once again, our candidate number 8, Michelle De Vergara. Candidate number 9, Leia Luna. Her greatest achievement right now is when she won in sports with Dan and Phil.
Thank you.
goodness, our 14 lovely candidates in their really stunning gowns. Guys, I would like to ask you to clap our hands for our 14 amazing candidates. They all do look really lovely tonight.